You will meet Captain Wise Voice in the third chapter, marking it as one of the game's more perilous bosses. This battle stands out because, unlike typical encounters in Black Myth WuKong, you cannot directly attack the main body of Captain Wise Voice. The key to victory lies in first assaulting the right leg to weaken it enough for the boss to collapse. Once it's down, unleash your most powerful spells, heavy attacks, and spirits to maximize damage. Focus on the yellow core, as each successful hit will amplify the damage dealt to Captain Wise Voice. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more content on Black Myth WuKong and other exciting games.